More on the sheva. In the middle of a word, the sheva is silent after a short vowel, and this is why it's important to know your long vowels from your short vowels. For example, sifru, sifru. And here the sheva is not pronounced. Sifru. And here we have our examples. I'm going to pause a little bit, let you say it, and then I'll say it myself. Yachdav. Yachdav. Eslach. Eslach. Lachmecha. Lachmecha. Shamangti, shamangti. Amarta, amarta. Nileti, nileti. Hakshib, hakshib. Ebyon, ebyon. Tikango, tikango. Maset, maset. Mashit, mashit. Artsaha, artsaha. Nihamti, nihamti. Pakadati, pakadati. Yirgom, yirgom. Ezrach, ezrach. Cheta, cheta. Bishk gaga, bishk gaga.